With me here today is a red-bellied cooter. This is a native Massachusetts species. They have a very small population in Massachusetts, and they're actually endangered in the wild. Now, when these guys hatch in the wild, they're about the size of a quarter and are pretty vulnerable to being predated on by a large number of animals. Since 1984, there's been a program called the Headstart program with this species in it, which now the museum is taking a part in. Today, we have 8 different red-bellied cooters with us, which we raise here until they are ready to go out into the wild. One of the things we have to do constantly with them is check their weights. And the way we do that is, now that they're a little bigger, it's a little trickier, but we're gonna set up the scale right here. Hop him in here, weigh him right now. He's at a hearty 223 grams. And then we're gonna also get a length and a width for the shell. This guy's about a year old. You can see he's much, much larger. It's gonna be much harder for any animals to break through this shell now, and he's gonna be pretty safe out in the wild now.